look, we're in Navy Mar right now. And
before we even start, dude, let me show y'all something.
Y'all know it's All-Star Weekend. What'd they say? I can't even see it. But it say purchase. I did hit on my Turbo Greens on the sneakers app. This lighting is terrible. I did hit on Turbo Greens on the sneakers app. So I'm really just going in here to pick up like extra pairs if I can. And that's really like the main mission, just to see what they got in there. So I ain't even gonna talk too much. Let me show y'all how I got here. Of course, I like the black and white, but it's like the whole pattern, and you can take this off. If I did get these, I wouldn't take these off.
I like to wear a knife.
These kind of hard. I like these. I've been seeing these around. These are tough. They kind of give me awkward feelings. I like the fact I ain't got a switch. That's tough. It's crazy. They got flat grills in here. And me still got them in here for full price for 180. I ain't seen these in a minute. I thought these just like, they died off. But we said that these in here, 110. They got a few things in here. The monkey threes, stuff down. These are, these definitely.
All right.
Yeah. 4, 9. We got 95. This is my first time seeing these in the first time. That's the cover. I still want to copy them. That's just me. Yeah, I'm good. Sports Illustrated or something. Those ones just drop. Those are. Yo, Miz is really coming back. That's crazy.
That's why I know many people that would go to Florida to clean up on some shoe release something half the time. Like,
that's like,
I'm doing hard to this guy here.
That's crazy.
Like, oh, who is he coming through? Oh, is it for everybody else coming up?
I like this. Anyway, I don't even like this shit. Alright, what's up, y'all? I did just cop the... I just show y'all what I cop. Y'all see, it's a shoebox, but I show y'all. I'm out tomorrow. I showed you I got something for Commonwealth. Hey, for this, shout out to the homie at Commonwealth. Hey, bro. Hey, you my dog, bro. But look, I told you I picked something up. I don't know if I want. Nah, I ain't even gonna show you. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna get back to the crib. So that was like, the mall was like, they had stuff in Foot Locker, Finish Line. Well, not Finish Line, because they don't have Finish Line. Foot Locker, Champs, and DTLR. But I ain't show y'all all that because basically saying stuff that they had in Foot Action. So yeah, that's it. I'll see y'all at the crib. I'll be back in a minute. Boom. Alright, y'all see, I'm back at the house. Just to close this video, I'ma just go ahead and show y'all what I picked up, and then I'ma actually do a whole separate review on it probably today. If not today, then it'll be up tomorrow. But like I said at the end of that clip, shout out to the homie from the Commonwealth. And yeah, I ain't gonna do too much talking. Let me get it for y'all. Boom! There it is. Had to do it like my boy. Had to do it like my boy tonight. But as y'all can see right here, let me just go ahead and show y'all the label. This does say ZX500RM Commonwealth. This is not the purple colorway. I'm just going ahead and tell y'all that. So being there was only one other colorway, I do have this right here. Now this shoe is like really, really dope in my opinion. I'll give y'all more of that in review. I just wanted to show y'all what I picked up. And I was trying to show y'all earlier, but the lighting was terrible. I did actually hit on the turbo green, so let me go ahead and show y'all. Right there, y'all see that says purchased. I did hit on these on the sneakers app. So when I went to the mall, I really was just gonna go see if I could get a couple extra pairs just to like sell off, but that didn't work out. So I did get my personal pair, which is all that matters. So that should be here Monday, which means that's another video for y'all. And then yeah, we're just gonna do the same thing tomorrow for the infrared sixes. Hopefully I can get those in hand. And yeah, it's All-Star weekend, so y'all know it's a lot of drops. I ain't gonna say too much because I need to shoot this review for this video. So I appreciate y'all for watching. Let me know if y'all like the vlog style again, because y'all know I like vlogging personally. But if that's what y'all want to see, then I definitely do that more often for y'all. But for real, that's it for this video. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot this other one. I'll see y'all in the next one. Appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm out.